Planting every day. Shout out Gateway. Let's get it going. We got the big stack today. What I really feel like happened to my putt was I used to grab it real high, you know. I putted with this pure white, so I used to grab the disc, I felt like up here, and then the pressure, sometimes the pressure when it got real tight, I would yank it a little bit, and instead of just learning from that and relaxing and trying to lock it in, I was trying to like fix my hand positioning by going down to like protect from that, but I think I need to go back to getting on top of it a little bit more, just because I don't know, it's just always falling out. It's just falling out. It's just pussyfooting it. Just not getting there. So try and get on top of it. Stay confident. And if I miss it, I miss it. You know, just keep trying to make it. you want to build up your putting condition, you just get a fat stack of putters and just jam them, man. That makes you fucking, gets it really, you know, fatigued, I feel like. You only have a little bit, you know, you putt, you walk down, you walk back, that's like a little bit of a rest, but you got like a 20 stack, like 100 stack, you just got to keep putting. Who's your guys' favorite putt on tour? I don't know. Mine's like, I think it might be Cole Redolins right now. I don't know. Paul McBeth is always going to be mine. But Cole's pretty nasty. I really like Gannon's, but I just don't be fucking with him sideways shit. I just, I like going a little bit more straight on. But I think it looks good. I think it looks really solid. You know, that like, looks like almost like a stronger prime Ricky, you know, it comes in so nose down and strong, but everybody makes putts their own way, it's just however they go in, I reckon. Was just dirty. We'll keep it on.
Shoot another two. That's what it's telling me.
Just habit to pick them up after that, you know. Keep it rolling. I like these five. You know. Shout out Truly Unique. Hooking it up with the Money Blend Wizards. I love this blend. Nylon glow. So they glow, but they're nice and stiff. Mm-hmm.